Trying to spend 100 stacks every day of my life.
This is an experience. If you haven't been a part of nothing this great. We went through motherfucking. Don't believe him.
Oh, I'm gonna lay that. Oh, yeah.
Yo, I need to holler at you.
Is that steaming pile of shit a present for not training you? Walk time, little homie. Come on.
Hey, let's grill up some burgers next week.
You hood, Chop. Get the ball for me, boy. Good boy. Boy!
What's up, homie?
Hey!
It's the lady of rage still kicking up dust. So run. Let
check out how I rock it. I'm the runner throwing bolo, you better roll that rollo to find out I'm the number one solo. The capital R-A, now kick it to the G-E. I bring the things to light, but you still can't see me. I flip like the monkey, you can't grant my style. For those that try to poke me, he's a pamphlet child. No need to say much, check the flow. Rage in the back, what smoke? So now you know I rock rough and stuff with my Afro punch.
Thunder!
Back home!
Hold it! You asshole!
I'll do you like a dirty dwarf with a danger zone,
fool! I'd like to have a heart attack.
Christ!
Jesus!
Oh, you wanna keep getting down? Got off lucky, homie.
It's time America joined the rest of the world.
Who's the maker in the West?
Embrace the global passion of soccer at the next Los Santos Benders home game. Let off flares, riot, and commit race crimes, just like the sophisticated Europeans do.
You're shit, and you know you are.
Come feel the excitement of a Benders home game, while a normal... proper English riot can burn a town to shreds. It's time America finally joined in on the fun. The LS Benders. Season tickets only $50.
Who's the wanker in the black?
Weasel News.
A drug deal goes very wrong.
Mexican gang, Los Barrios Aztecas, now active in the Alamo Sea region of San Andreas.
A rally of sick patients to legalize medical cocaine turns violent.
Reclusive director Dreyfus back behind camera.
Something went very wrong as a drug deal at a recycling plant in La Puerta turned into a violent shootout, leaving several gang members dead and police confused as to what has caused this recent upsurge in extreme gang crime. The police have called for calm and responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Barrios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the ballots and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low ego are helped by the drug. However, things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really interesting. And fights broke out about the length of lines for the bathroom.
It was amazeballs. Everyone grinding their teeth, paranoid, really into themselves, just like this town. And then everyone started fighting.
Celebrity news.
Legendary recluse and Vinewood eccentric Peter Dreyfus is rumored to be doing the one thing he has studiously avoided for 30 years. He's about to direct another movie. Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news. Sheila Hall at the scene.
I've just spoken to a movie exec. He didn't want me to record him or use his name, but I promise you, he was here. Anyway, he told me he was really excited about the prospect of Dreyfus working again, only he couldn't remember any of his just movies. Then he said actually liking old films was counterproductive in today's movie business.
Looks good.
Yeah, I like it.
Now, I'm telling you, if you don't sleep in that hairnet, you're gonna wake up with your brains in your pillow, dig?
All right, I hear you.
See ya. Ready for a trim? Do you know how you want it done? This is going to look so good. Thanks for stopping by.
That's music made in Mirror Park. Two brothers they called Ink. Song called The Place. Before that, from the UK, The Hicks Collective. It was Cold Air.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Yeah, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
And this other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor, you been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it, right.
Johnny, leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe. But don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I just...
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah. Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin there, but I don't...
Find him! Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was idea, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh.
You gotta slow it up, man. That's a sharp left. I can't see us taking out all the bikers this go, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Watch the show, you useless pricks. No one leaves without my express permission. got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Right at me, cocksnob! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh? You ain't gonna be on that hog much longer! Wiping out my whole... customer base!
What the fuck is going on?
Johnny's dead! Terry's dead! Clary's dead! You're all dead! You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do ya? Step right up! Step right up! Trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay? Oh! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
Brothers, come on!
Fucking pump! And suddenly, everything makes sense!
Ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
Ortega lives near here. Let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas. It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out. Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
You have been told.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
Think about it.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You sure you want to do this?
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
He's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way. You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon as the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am. I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run! Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you and you know how I feel about that.
Hey, you! Buddy! Can you do us a massive favor?
It's the little lady's birthday, and we are really fucked up. Can you drive us back to our motel? Our car's like right there. It won't take long. You can use my wheels, no problem. Come on, man. You can use our car. Try it.
Hey, what are you doing?
Show.